Hey guys, GameSend here with The Legend of Zelda Outlands. My first Let's Play that is not a Pokemon game. I don't know anything about this game other than the fact that it was made by GameMaker24, I think I said it said on the thing, and that it is very difficult. So, it says to enter in our new name. Our name is GameSend. And don't worry, I'll still be doing Flora Sky. It's just somebody said, don't always do Pokemon games and all that stuff. They suggested Subway Surfer, which was funny. I don't know if they were joking or not. I'm gonna assume they weren't, but... So... Alright. Hopefully the controls aren't that bad, because I'm not that good. Game-o-sen, yeah. Okay. Anyway, guys... Let's go. Alright, so we don't have our sword. Hopefully. Okay. So, hopefully you guys are excited. Oh crap, there are enemies. Okay, wait. Shouldn't my shield be blocking that? Okay, wait. Okay. So, when I first tried out the game, I tried it out for like a second. Apparently, I found out how to. I found out how to get the sword. How to get to level 1. No, I'm gonna die. So yeah, this is one of the hardest Legend of Zelda games of all time. Apparently, basically, it's set after Legend of Zelda 2 when you defeat the Thunderbird. He's come back for revenge. Something like that. And it's based off the original Legend of Zelda, though. So, it's made with the same software. Okay, I'm scared. Okay! So yeah, this is a Let's Play. There's gonna be commentary, which there is right now. The commentary will get better. Okay. And, right one more time. Oh, wait. Crap, I think I did that wrong. No! Okay. Crap. Oh, so I did block that, but I did that wrong, crap. Alright, we're gonna do this. Right 3 times, down 1 time. You guys are probably gonna hate this playthrough. Or Let's Play. Not a playthrough, it's not a playthrough. Crap. Trust me, the next episode will probably be better because we're actually gonna start doing something. I had an idea. So it said right 3 times, down 1. What if I go down 1, then right... Time. That will probably work, right? Right. Wait, is that it? Oh, I blocked him. Wait, is that it? Yes! Level 1. Okay, I don't know what to do from here. Okay, crap. Where's our sword? I'm just kidding. Guess we go right here. Okay, wait. Are those fairies or are those enemies? I think they're enemies, they're going pretty fast, to be fair. Okay. What's here? What? Why is Zelda giving us our sword? Well, thanks, Zelda. Well, Zelda's good at I attacked her! I attacked Zelda! Oh, crap. Oops. I'm sorry. Alright. I accidentally heard Zelda. That sucks. Okay. Okay, so I think I got the controls down, pretty much. Okay, that thing just completely stopped in its tracks. Okay. So I gotta kill all the enemies in the room to get to the next room. Oh crap, these are the, like-likes. Or not like-likes. I probably... Undeads. They were also in Melee. That's how I know them. I probably seem really newbie right now, which... is fair. Don't you dare make me restart for- Okay, I was about to say. Level 1, that's good. But if you made me restart from... Freaking, Yeah, I just gotta plug my phone in, sorry. If you made me restart from the beginning where I had to get my sword, I would be so mad. Okay, good. So I'm not gonna attack Zelda this time. Oh, we already have our sword, so I don't even need to go through Zelda. So Zelda is saved in this one, which is pretty cool. Sorry, it's kind of hard to control, because I'm using, like, my phone screen. I said this on Glaze. Not Glaze. Well, actually, I did say it on Glaze as well. But I said it on... Wait. Yeah, go up. Because I already went right, so there's no point. Okay. Oh, crap. It's going to be hard. It's like a game of Pac-Man. But with me. Crap. Which I said before, I'm actually pretty good at Pac-Man. I think I said that in like a Glaze episode. Yes! Okay, Rupee. Grab, no! No! Okay, we can do this. Trust me, come on guys. Have faith in me. But yeah, anyway, I'm pretty good at Pac-Man. I'll get the controls down, trust me, I will. That's just how Game Sun rolls. He sucks at first, and then he gets good. That's how everybody actually rolls. Oh yeah, we still have our beam because we have full health. And I know I sound like I've never played a Zelda game before, but I play Zelda games all the time. I told you a complete list of the Zelda games I have played before. I think it was in either Pokemon Blaze or Pokemon Forest. I'm guessing it's Forest. Oh, okay, good. We have. Why did they just stop there? You guys see that? Or did I get some kind of power up? It looks like I have a Starman. Because for some reason, they're all... Did I get something that stops time, or... I think the game is broken. This is like a really broken game, apparently. And there is a key. We got a key. Is that in our inventory? Yep, what did I do? Okay, so that pauses the game. Okay. Oh, so we have... Okay. So, start is to look at the menu. Wait, what do I do? Wait, did I go to the... Wait. Yeah, okay. I'm stupid. Can you imagine if I had spent like 15 minutes looking for that? That would have been really embarrassing. Crap. Okay, wait. Come on. There we go. I wonder if Ganon's in this game, because I know the Thunderbird's in this game. But I'm not sure if Ganon is in this game. I think these are Ganon's minions, though. So. Oh, I blocked it. Okay. Am I really that bad? Come on, I can't be that bad. But I can't be that good either. I'm not that good. I don't think I'm that bad. See, yeah, the enemies keep freezing. Alright, let's do this. Left or right? I'm just gonna close my eyes and... gonna control until I reach a random side. Okay, so I'm closer to the left. I guess I'll go left. Please tell me I don't die here. Well, okay. So that door is open, but I feel like I should kill all the enemies first just in case. You know, extra rupees and stuff. Because you can buy stuff with rupees. Okay, maybe that was a bad idea. No! Okay, game over. Continue. And yeah, just like in original Legend of Zelda fashion, we have to start all the way from the beginning. This might take a while. This playthrough might take a bit, so, because I am a noob, and I'm playing on a phone with bad controls, but I'll get used to the controls, trust me guys, and at some point, I'll get, like, a Bluetooth controller, because I think they made a Bluetooth NES controller, actually, which is actually pretty cool. See, how I'm getting better. I'm not dying every second. I don't think I've gotten hit yet. No, I haven't, because I still have my beam. Yeah. Well, I guess we'll go right this time. Let's just try that. Were these enemies here before? Oh, crap, what the hell? Are these fairies? I don't trust them. Nope, they're not fairies. They're definitely not fairies. They're like discolored berries or something. Okay, let me go in the... There we go. Alright, let's see. Did I do something wrong? This is... I saw this on the, What is that brown thing? It's like... Okay, what? This is on the, It was showing, like... You know how everything has, like, little screenshots of the game before you play it? This is one of the screenshots. Oh, bombs! Bombs! Oh! Dun 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 dun! Got the bombs. Oh, hopefully we still have the bombs, though. If not, I'm gonna be very sad. Very, very sad. Okay, continue. Oh, yes, we do. Okay, guys, that's it for the first episode of Legend of Zelda Outlands. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like and subscribe. Peace.